Wij zijn aangekomen bij onze mysterieuze opdrachtgever, die ons verteld heeft dat hij zijn geweer kwijt is.
Let's see.
Dus wij gaan even op onderzoek uit.
Don't worry.
Lijkt me goed.
I'm just rummaging through your pocket to see.
I found a flyer.
A flyer?
Those activists in the street must have put it there. Keep it. I don't care.
Ah!
Zeker hoor.
Without searching through it, I can see an empty bottle of hot juice. Mm-hmm. Perfect to get drunk as a skunk.
Ah. Een aanwijzing.
I can see the other side of the hallway from there.
Yeah. This whole building is falling apart. But this was the only apartment I could afford.
When did you move in?
About 2 weeks ago.
Ah. That explains a barren place. Why did you...
None of your business.
No need to get upset.
Hij heeft in elk geval veel
gedronken. I'm concerned whether you'll have the dough to pay me.
I will. In due time.
2-1, I'll never get paid for this.
Geen vertrouwen.
Dat was scary.
Worst fridge.
Food and clothes. What do you expect?
Do you mind if I open it?
I didn't call you to check my fridge. Just a look.
Lady and eight.
Who knows? Maybe you left the gun in there.
Guess not. Nothing in particular.
You know, I'm starting to question your detective skills.
Act before thinking. That's what Grandpa always said. It usually works.
Yeah.
Not when we're short on time. Oh gosh, if someone finds the gun before me.
Got it. I'll speed up the pace.
Nou, wat ligt hier allemaal?
Don't tell me you're gonna steal something from my fridge.
Not stealing. Just, consider this an advance payment. Besides, I can't do my job properly on an empty stomach.
You gotta be kidding me.
Ed's burger. Lekker hoor.
Word fridges are such a nice invention. Cold air is pushed to the top, so the hot air stays at the bottom to keep the clothes warm.
Wat een vreemd systeem.
A tablet.
Hier is een
Looks
tablet.
Like he used it to perform some searches on the tri-web. Find tri-web. Lost item. Pawn shop. Medication, deep sleep.
Cheap detective.
Cheap detective?
D'accord.
I guess I should be glad to be well ranked for that search term.
Yeah. Use a knob.
What's this button for?
Don't! It's my
bed.
Oh.
Ah! Zit hier iets achter? Een remote control.
What's that? Looks like some kind of.
Whoops! I don't believe it. You've broken it.
Ooh. Really sorry. What's that exactly?
Remote control for my tablet.
Yeah, yeah.
In that case, no worries. My friend is an electronic genius. She'll fix it in no time.
A damaged remote control.
But that's mine. I didn't allow you to take it.
Trust me, I'll fix it. I owe it to you.
All right. All right. But hurry up and find that gun.
Ja,
you're
ja.
Wasting time here.
Quite handy when you're running out of space. I should get me one of these.
We hebben alles hier gehad. Glasses.
Two glasses, eh?
So what?
Then I had a feeling you lived alone.
Ah.
I do.
Ah. Ja, dan hebben we hier alles aangeklikt. Pile of glasses nog niet. Zit er echt in dat glas?
I didn't have that one.
Quite the stack. Looks like the guy loves to drink.
Ja, daar waren we al achter. Here's a picture.
Something stuck beside the mirror. A picture of
Aww.
C with a woman and a little girl?
Oh.
I wonder who they are.
Even een vraag overstellen. Het is een clue.
This mirror has seen better days. Just like myself. That cup doesn't seem important. However, there are two pills beside it. I'll take one.
A pill. Daar kunnen we vast weer vragen over stellen.
How lucky. An all-in-one washing machine. Wash yourself, your clothes, or both at the same time.
Dat is toch een uitvinding.
Ja.
Even met hem praten weer. We hebben wat hints gevonden. Show items. Nee. Kan ik over een hint praten met hem? Dit hebben we allemaal al gehad namelijk. Nee, ik kan niet een hint als zodanig aanklikken. Maar ik heb wel die pil gevonden.
Maybe not.
I still live for him.
Ja, precies handig, nee.
Ja, de rest is voor hem niet relevant.
Wait here. What else can I do?
Dus we moeten op zoek naar zijn gun. Die hij verloren is, vermoedelijk in een steeg.
Mogelijk.
The slums are falling apart. What kind of future is that?
Dat hadden we al gezegd. Oh, ik word ge-sms'd.
Ge-sms'd.
Deliberation and ceremony for the science fair starts at 5. You must be there. Oké. Ik heb een oproep gemist. Zin. Ze hebben mij net weer gebeld.
Oké.
Oké. En nu? Die ontbult.
I don't need it.
Kun je die kapot slaan?
I don't think that would work.
Het feit dat we kunnen aanklikken zegt al wat.
That bridge used to be a dazzling piece of art. Welcoming citizens every day. Now a shadow of the past.
Even kijken. Dan hebben we hier volgens mij het meeste wel gehad.
This machine is out of...
Oh, dat was out of order. Hier gaan we inderdaad... Shay's Garage moesten we naartoe. Daar konden we dingen fixen, hè? Toch?
Klopt.
Dan gaan we daar even naartoe. Nieuwe locatie. Hier ligt niks.
Hier ligt een niks.
Button, slot, garage. Oké.
Okay. Weird. I don't remember this button.
Rood.
Oké.
What the?
Bijzonder praktisch.
Nou, de deur is open, dus gaan we naar binnen.
Shay! Hey, Shay!
Oh, hi bro.
Hi bro.
How you doing?
What the heck bro. Is that abomination of a machine near the door?
Ik zie hem geschokt kijken.
Ja?
You mean the circular saw? Pretty neat, huh?
Neat? That thing almost killed me!
Well, you know, the slums aren't very safe for lone women. So, I built this ultimate crime detection device. The way you press the first button gives out a lot of information. Blood pressure, DNA, stress level. Got nasty intentions. The system detects it and triggers the saw. Now tell me, are you feeling angry or stressed lately?
Are you insane?
Well,
bijzonder.
Yeah. All right. I'll render it non-lethal.
Non-lethal.
But it will lose efficiency.
Deactivate it. Now!
Okay. But only during the day. I've got valuable stuff in here. So, why are you here?
Gesprekken voeren.
Ja?
I need your help to get across the border post.
I knew this day would come. See, I've prepared the perfect response to this.
For real?
Now, where did I put it? Just a sec. Gotta search. There we go! Only two types of things can cross the border. Authorized citizens registered in the mainframe, and controlled merchandise. Any living things stored in packages will be automatically destroyed. Ah. Therefore, the best solution consists of killing you.
Not an option.
I know! Well, technically this would work, but if you're not willing to try... Okay, the only other way isn't much easier. How to become an authorized citizen. The border post scans the user at the entrance in order to get a body print. This information is then compared to data contained within the local border post server. Each border post owns a copy of the data, which is replicated from into a central mainframe. Thus, you need to access one of these servers, add your body print, and ta-da! You're allowed to cross like a regular dome citizen.
Doesn't sound too hard.
Oh, I forgot to mention the deadly security equipment guarding the server. Nothing you can't handle, though.
Well, thanks for the vote of confidence. I'm starting to wonder if that job is really worth the trouble.
I promised not to interfere with your PI job, but you're seeing the glass half empty. Think of it as half full instead.
Pray tell.
If you become an allowed citizen, you can start prospecting new clients in the drums and get rich.
That's a big if. Those rich folks will never be interested in a stinky, low-grade
detective
like me. But I guess it's worth a shot.
That's the spirit, bro.
Bro.
What were you doing here in the dark?
I'm performing some isolation tests.
Isolation?
Yep. In our world, there are irritating environments. Loud sounds are usually the worst offenders.
Don't need to tell me.
Wel irritant, ja.
My neighbors can be pretty loud at night.
See this device? It's a hearing aid. I've succeeded in reversing its functions. So instead of amplifying sounds...
It's blocking them?
Glad to see you're following for once.
Hey, I'm always up to finding out
about more questionable inventions from you. But why was the garage closed?
It's handy,
what if someone sneaks inside while I'm wearing these? I wouldn't want to take the risk.
Well, I passed through and you didn't notice.
You're not just anyone. You're the terror of the fight. The one and only bro.
The one and only bro.
My best friend. We've known each other since kindergarten. A little rough around the edges, but I trust her with my life. Well, maybe a bit less since that saw incident.
Saw accident. Wat willen we haar laten zien? Een kapotte kledingbot.
Oh, my cleaning bot is all messed up. It shocked me.
I see.
Can you fix it?
Yes, but you're better off leaving it in pieces.
What? Why?
Listen, you said it yourself. That bot is dangerous. It electrocuted you. Even if I fix it, what proves it won't hurt you again? Would you feel confident staying in the same room as a murderer?
Huh? We're talking about a machine
here. A machine.
So what? I have a better idea. Judging from the aspect, this model is at least 30 years old, right?
Yeah. I got it from the dump close to my apartment.
But waarschijnlijk weer spullen vinden om het te fixen.
Yeah. Until now.
One of the components contains U-stomp. That ore has run out on the surface of the planet. It's not used anymore, but I can sure have some use for it. So, here's my offer. I buy it back from you for 200 unis. With that money, you can buy a new one. Then, it's a deal?
Sell the cleaning bot parts. Nou, lijkt me goed. Toch? Gratis geld.
Yeah, sowieso.
Knowing you, I'm pretty sure it's worth 10 times more, but... Okay. Take it.
Good. I've credited your 200 unis.
Papa. Just wonder what I'll say to Graf. He liked it.
Dan kunnen we een nieuwe mee kopen. En we hadden nog iets kapot. Ja.
Can you repair this tablet remote control?
A tablet remote control? Let me see. Where'd you get that?
My client. He's a policeman, and it was dropped accidentally.
That explains it. That ain't no tablet remote control, mister. This is police equipment. And if I'm not mistaken, it's used to remotely deactivate any kind of electronic devices.
No, that's how
cameras or mimes, for instance.
Really? Why would the police disable cameras?
To enter a private property safely, I guess.
Shady
or
things.
Shady things.
Well, doesn't matter. Please tell me you can fix it.
Already done.
What? Already?
It's only cosmetic damage. It's working fine.
Oh, thanks anyway.
Hij ligt in tweeën.
Okay.
The remote control is working, maar we kunnen
can
dus
I turn
elk
off or damage
elektronische apparaat hiermee uitschakelen.
Dat is wel handig.
To recharge itself, so I wouldn't bet on it. Give it a try on smaller things, though.
Oké. Okay. Nog meer wat we met haar moeten bespreken, denk ik niet, hè? Nee.
I'm on my way.
In haar garage.
Aren't you going to do a little training before tonight's...
Tonight's what?
The fight, of course.
Oh, yeah. But...
You forgot again? We do that every night.
Ooh.
Well...
Did you forget the virtual arena? Yeah.
Yeah.
Really sorry. Memories keep slipping from my mind these days. Someday I might even forget my name.
I see. Your brain is like Gogogola's soda fizz.
Gogogola, lekker.
Yeah.
Cheer up.
Totaal
I'm
niet
used to it. That's part of the package of doing business with you. Let me explain everything from the start. I own a virtual arena equipment running on a non-regulated site of the Tri-Web. You do the fighting, I do the managing. Spectators bet on your performance. The better you fight, the more money I'll make. The money we'll make.
Yeah.
I'll give you a share of the pie.
Oh my God,
what percentage are we talking about?
40.
What? I agreed to this?
You'll have to take my word for it.
Feel like I'm being conned.
Hey, I'm taking risks too. These events aren't fully legal, you know? Besides, without my equipment, you wouldn't get anything at all.
That's all that.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, now let's have you... Arena Shade, en daar hebben we al besproken.
Good luck, bro.
Good luck, bro.
Gonna need a lot of it.
Nou, wat is hier allemaal binnen te vinden? Een vehicle.
Is that a bike?
It used to be. I converted it into a vacuum cleaner.
Vet handig.
Much more useful.
For you, maybe.
Fresh.
Not much in here.
I don't like throwing things away. These little bits and pieces could be useful someday. You just need an open mind.
And yeah, a bank account in the red.
At
least I've got something in common with Shay.
Monkey wrench?
All inventors need their own monkey wrench. May I have it?
No.
Okay. An incubator.
Ah, I've heard about those. Puts a meal replacement tube in there and it reconstitutes something that looks like real food.
It's not looks like. This is real food. Give it a try.
Not a chance. She's okay. Definitely the biggest fan of meal replacements in tubes around here.
What do you mean, replacement? They contain everything you need to live healthy.
Says who?
Science.
Ah. Science doesn't sustain me. I need real food.
Okay,
how long has this been here? Some kind of plant grew in it.
Oh, so that's where I left my cup of energy.
Ik zie nog een eta tussen liggen.
No comment.
Hier?
Hey, that's a collectible ad.
Had je die gezien?
Nee.
Okay, wat hebben we hier weer?
A robot hunter trophy?
No, silly. It's just a mask I use to protect myself from the heat when I'm welding.
Yeah, dat zie ik wel, ja.
Is een lade?
Full of useless doodads.
To each his own.
Shay's anti-intrusion system must be in there.
Computer.
I should know better than to mess with Shay's computer.
Ja.
Especially when I'm right here.
Precies. Iets lopen, hier is nog een ad. Ja.
Nice, an ad coupon.
Tools.
Hebben we hem al geprobeerd te scannen?
Maybe that screwdriver could be useful.
We hebben gezien dat we die dingen kunnen gebruiken als hint.
The tip of your apartment key double serves as a screwdriver. And it automatically adapts to all sizes.
Oh yeah, that's right. You did that for me. What's that? Are you hiding children in here?
Bro, never. I hate brats. These are drawing attempts from artificial intelligences I've worked on. I thought I could make some money by winning this art competition.
They're not very good.
That's an understatement. Robots are capable of many things, but artistic talents are very much out of their league.
I'm a
robot. At least, for the way the human brain interprets it.
You can't reproduce the human creative side with algorithmies?
Well, I've read a lot of studies. Theoretically, we could reproduce the entire human brain, except for creativity. AIs can mimic some patterns, but designing something from scratch by themselves and looking good? That's the only thing even you will always have an advantage over.
Hey, no bot has ever matched me when it comes to fighting.
Krijgen we weer een hint? Of een hoe heet het? Clue? AIs have no artistic abilities. Is een clue. Hier is een lever.
Let me guess. Must be for closing the garage door.
Gaan we aan het ding trekken?
Ja, sowieso. Het is groot, dus we kunnen eraan trekken.
Nothing seems to be happening.
En jammer.
What's that noise?
Hij valt eraf.
Just walked into some metal
scrap. Nu hebben we dat. Dat hebben we vast ook.
You know your garage could use some tidying.
I never lose anything. Watch your step, bro.
Better take that lever before she notices.
Precies. Precies dat.
Ze ziet trouwens een mes.
Hij zegt ook lever.
Ja.
Dat mag ik nooit van jou. Maak je me altijd belachelijk.
Je loopt de arena in. Wat kunnen we hier allemaal doen? Dat is weer la.
That's a weird drawer.
Hey.
And it's locked.
Code.
Ja. Er is een camera.
I wish I wasn't being spied on. Even here.
It's for your own safety.
Een goed bed.
What if something happens to you while you're in there?
Don't you get life readings and all kinds of figures?
Yeah, but I can't take my eyes off of you.
Very funny.
Okay. Bed of thing.
Looks old.
Dat is een croissant.
Some kind of ancient air glider I got out of the lake.
An air glider? Can you really picture anyone standing on that?
I do. The shape is aerodynamic. Who knows? Someday we may all travel with that.
Yeah, when bears fly.
Poster.
I know that guy. Sharp Teeth the Thief.
He was a popular fighter who retired a few years ago.
One of my idols. Hmm. Shay might have a soft spot for him.
Oh.
Hey, what's that? Some kind of giant egg?
No touching.
But I just...
Nope.
Can you at least tell me what's in there?
It's... a secret.
Ooh, a new invention?
Yeah. I promise this will change your life.
Let me guess. That's, money-making machine.
Not even close.
Then,
Take your time.
Weer een aanwijzing. X-shaped machine under the blanket.
Ja.
Oh goed, ik kan met mijn stroomuitschakelsysteem de camera misschien uitschakelen.
Mogelijk.
I'm always excited to discover Shay's...
Nee.
Should I do a little training?
Moves tutorial, training 1. Moves. Kijk wat er gebeurt, training 1.
Ja.
Dit is gewoon een VR-simulatie. Oh, hij heeft een lees.
Kijk hoor. Lasers zijn onhandig.
Wat zei je?
Lasers zijn wat onhandig.
Ja, ik kan het ook niet zo goed dodgen. Hier is wel een hamburger. Oh, XP, plus 2. We gaan naar level 2.
Ballen? Stekelballen. Ballonnetjes.
Ik kan die ballon dan op de slaan voor XP. Oh. Dom.
Dat is inderdaad heel dom.
We gaan naar stage 3. Hier ligt weer geld. Oh, hij miste door mijn dodge. Jeet. Oh, ik dodge mis.
Haha, wat een aanval.
Hey, level 3. Baas. Baas.
XP
20. Level 3, doen we strength. Ja. Vorige keer hebben we HP gedaan, doen we nou strength.
Respect.
Nou, hartstikke mooi. Is hier verder nog wat te vinden? Dat hebben we allemaal al aangeklikt. En dan hebben we deze locatie denk ik voldoende doorlopen.
Can't leave yet. Gotta ask Shay for more info about the border post.
Oké. Okay. Dachten we dat al gedaan hadden.
Got a minute?
Nope, but go ahead.
Access the server, add my body print to the server. Huh, that's all fine and dandy, but how do I do that conclusively?
Coming up!
Whoa, what's happening?
I got your body print with my own scanner and it's perfect.
What? What's perfect?
I injected the necessary information into your DNA.
Huh? Isn't that dangerous?
Not at all. Carrying info into your DNA is the most reliable way. No chance you'll lose it.
That's not what I meant.
Few people master the experimental DNA transportation. You're lucky. I'm one of them.
I'm always the lucky one. What info did you inject?
Your body print.
You injected my body print? Into my body?
Yeah. I kind of see what you're going for here, but... more complex than you think. I had to include an encryption key, a data mining program.
Forget it. What do I do now?
Border post 001. There's a tall building with a roof that's shaped like a pyramid. You can't miss it.
Yeah, I think I remember that weird pyramid.
Find a way to enter the building, then connect to the server. By connect, I mean touching it. Those servers are offline, so direct contact is required.
Mm-hmm.
I've programmed it to automatically hack the operating system and install your body print into the database.
Pyramid shape
body print.
Insert thingy into doodad. Got it. Will it work?
Probably.
What if it doesn't?
Then I'm guessing you'll be chased by numerous security drones and tripod guards.
Great.
Trust me. I think it might work.
I think it might work.
I'm the most foolish person in the universe, but all right. I trust you.
Cool.
Ja, dan hebben we nu
Okay, don't forget
genoeg
to train
om weg te gaan. Hier alles gaat. En dan kunnen wij lekker weer naar buiten. Ja, hier is verder ook niks.
Nee.
Ja, jawel, hier is nog een ad op het hek.
Oh, I didn't have that one.
Daar is ook een ad op die boot.
Oh, ik zie die allemaal niet.
Hey, that's a collectible
ad. Ik ben een kijk, man.
En daarboven is ook nog een ad.
Wat? Is dit gewoon waar mijn scherm kleiner is?
Geen idee.
Zie hem zwemmen, die gast.
We hebben achievement gekregen. Make Brock swim for more than 10 seconds.
Nice. Lekker.
Een ad coupon.
Ik kan ook gewoon daar naar buiten lopen. Nee, ik kan niet.
Essentie is terug.
Ja. Ja, dan gaan we hier deze video afronden. Dan hebben wij Shay's Garage gehad. En dan kunnen wij in de volgende video naar de Border Post. Toch?
Ja.
Ja, dus graag tot dan.
Joejoe.
Joejoe.